In the Talmud is brought down an interesting story of one of the big great rabbis when he was in a boat in the ocean and he found himself going onto an island, which unbeknownst to him was really a big, big fish. It was a Leviathan that he was stepping on top of it. He said, we started cooking on top of the fish. We started making a barbecue until it got too hot and the fish started turning over. He started making a belly flop. And that caused him to almost drown, as he says over there. I would have drowned had it not been for the boat. He said, the boat was the point of my survival. I was able to make it by just grabbing onto the boat, and that was the place where I was able to survive. Says the Netivot HaMishpat, one of the great rabbis from 250 years ago, says, one day when the Jews will come back to their land. Again, this is a person writing this over 200 years ago when there was no dream of such a thing happening. He said, when the Jews will come back to their land, they will be able to land there, and slowly but surely, they will get comfortable. He says, we will chase after our tavut. We will chase after our personal interests and we will become extremely comfortable. He says, that's the mashal of the barbecue. The barbecue is when a person's chasing and having, you know, schnitzelim, as they say, or barbecue is enjoying himself. Those becoming too comfortable, we become relaxed and we hang out here and we feel like everything is perfect, and they'll end up forgetting who their maker is. They'll forget who's the one that gave them this present that we call Eretz Yisrael. And as a result of that, they'll become so comfortable, and then things will get hot and hotter until the whale turns over. That's the enemies that don't let us sit here, they don't let us relax, and they just keep taking advantage of us because they don't let us relax. The more we feel comfortable, they make sure stay uncomfortable. They make sure that we're not able to feel at home yet. And what's the solution? Like he says in the Gemara, I almost drowned. We almost fell into the ocean. We almost fell into the Mediterranean. The way to survive was the boat. He says the boat are the great rabbis, our lineage, our connection, our tradition, everything that we've come from. What he refers to as the gula, the salvation. When we're able to connect to where we came from, to our sources, to the one who gave us this great land, then we will actually be able to sit here and really make a barbecue.